Green Bay police are asking for the public's help in the search for a suspect in a stabbing earlier this week. 21-year-old Angel Guerrero of Green Bay is wanted for allegedly stabbing a 17-year-old. Happened on Tuesday night. Officers claim the incident happened after an argument between the two on Radisson Street. If anyone has information on Guerrero's whereabouts, you are asked to contact the Green Bay Police Department.